This video for grade 1 English. Grade 1 English. See, this is capital letters. Previous class we have seen some capital letters. Today we are going to see remaining letters. Previous class we have to see up to G. A, B, C, D, E, M, G. Now we are going to see remaining all the letters. H, I, J, repeat me, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now we are going to write H. How to write H? One standing line, another one standing line, in center one sweeping line. This is H. One standing line, another one standing line, in center one sweeping line. This is H. Next, this is I. This is I. This is very easy to write. One standing line and down on small sweeping line, up on small sweeping line. This is I. Next, J. What letter is this? J. How to write J? One sweeping line, standing line, in down curve. J. Sweeping line, standing line, curve. J. Next, H, I, J. After K, how to write K? One standing line, one cross line, another one cross line. Standing line, one cross line, another one cross line. This is K. What is the next letter? L. What is this? L. One standing line, one sweeping, down one sweeping line. This is L. See, once again, this is carefully. H, I, J, K, L. Next, M. What letter is this? M. One standing line, cross line, another one cross line, one standing line. This is M. This is carefully. Standing line, cross line, another one cross line, one standing line. M. Next, L. Next letter is N. How to write N? One standing line, cross line, another one standing line. One standing line, cross line, another one standing line. And next, O. Next letter is O. How to write O? This is easy. O. It is look like a ball. O. Next, P. Standing line. First, how to write P? Standing line. Curve. This is con P. What is the next letter? Q. What is the next letter? Q. Q look like O. Look like a O. First, you have to write O. Down, right one. Cross line. Down, right one. Cross line. Q. Next letter is R. Next letter is R. Standing line. Curve, cross line, standing line, curve, cross line, R. Next, yes, curve, up one curve, down one curve, this is called yes. Next, T, sweeping line, standing line, this is called T. Next letter is U, standing line. Opposite one standing line, in down one curve. This is for U. Standing line, opposite one standing line, in down one curve. This is for U. And next, V. What letter is this? V. How to write V? One cross line and opposite one cross line. It is easy to write. Cross line, another one cross line. This is for V. Next, W. How to write W? 2V, it's make W. 2V, it's make W. First one V, next one V, it's make W. Next, yes. First one cross line, another one cross line. This is called yes. Next letter is Y. First we have to write V and down one standing line. This is called Y. At last letter is Z. One sleeping line, one cross line, down one sleeping line. This is called Z. Yes, we have now discussed, we have completed all the capital letters. Once again, listen carefully. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. How many letters in alphabet? 26 letters. How many letters?